The question is, a container contains wine to its full capacity. 4 liters of wine is taken out and replaced by water. 4 liters of the mixture is taken out and 4 liters of water is poured. The ratio of wine to the total is now 36:49. Find the total capacity of the container. Find the total capacity of the container. So what happens is, here it's a question on ratios and proportions. The question on ratios and proportions. A little bit of working is required, but a simple one. Let's understand what exactly is the proportion and do the problem. So here what happens is, let x be the container capacity. X is the container capacity. When 4 liters of wine is taken out, the balance of wine will become x minus 4. This is the balance of wine. Balance of wine. First time, balance of wine. Then balance of water. The balance of water will be 4. That is, first time x liters is 4 liters is taken out from x. So balance of wine will become x minus 4. And then balance of water will be, because 4 liters of water is poured in, balance of water will be 4. Now we are going to do it for the second time. What there is, 4 liters of the mixture is being taken out. When 4 liters of the mixture is being taken out, it can only come out in the proportion of mixture. It can only come out in the proportion of the mixture. So let us find out the proportion of milk and water. Find out the proportion of wine and water. So proportion. Proportion of wine and water. Now what will happen is, balance of wine is x minus 4, the total container capacity is x, that's what we have presumed. Container capacity is x, balance of wine is x minus 4, so 4 water is even added, so 4 divided by x will be the balance, proportion of water. Now when 4 liters are being taken out, it can only come out in the proportion of the mixture. So into 4 of wine will come out and into 4 of water will come out. This is how the mixture is being taken out. When you add this two, it will be 4. Once it is mixed, it will be like this. So x minus 4 into 4 divided by x. 4 into 4 divided by x. So this will be the water coming out. This will be the wine coming out. Now the balance of wine is x minus 4, so balance of wine is x minus 4, so what will happen is, it will be x minus 4 minus of this will be minus of 4 into x minus 4 divided by x. X minus 4 minus of this much of wine is being taken out. When the second half is being taken, this much of wine will be taken out. So this will become x into x minus 4 minus of 4 into x minus 4 divided by x. So this will be equal to x minus 4 the whole square by x. This is the balance of wine. This is the balance of wine. But wine, ratio of wine at the total is given as 36:49. Ratio of wine at the end is given as 36:49. So we have to find out the proportion of wine at the end. So proportion at the end. Proportion at the end. Proportion at the end. For wine, I am only concerned about wine, I am not talking about water, because only that wine is given. So our proportion of wine, it will be x minus 4 the whole square by x divided by the container capacity is x, and this is will be equal to x minus 4 the whole square by x square, which is given as 36:49. Now take the square root, so it will be x minus 4 divided by x will be equal to 6/7, or 7x minus 28 will be equal to 6x, x will be equal to 28. The answer is 28. The answer is 28. This is the way of doing it. Understand the question, do it like this, very very easy. There is also a formula, you can use that formula. But remember the formula, I don't believe in remembering the formula, because you should know how to do the problem. This is easier than recollecting the formula. Because the odds of formulas are there. I don't say I don't believe in formula, but I don't rely on it. Subscribe to my channel. I'll be adding questions every now and then. Wish you all the best.